I have my seed analyst certification through the Association of Official Seed Analysts, which is nationwide for the United States. My responsibilities include testing seed for regulatory purposes as well as service testing for the general public or company entities. I test seed from all over the state and from outside of the state as well. At this point in time, as far as I know, I am the only certified seed analyst in the state of New Mexico, and that will probably change in the future. For the moment, I'm it. For regulatory purposes, we want to make sure that the label that is on the seed matches what we find. So if they say it's wheat and it's going to grow at 85%, we make sure that that is correct. It's called truth in labeling. We analyze just about anything you can think of. We do the agronomic crops for the state, we do vegetables, we do flowers, we do native grasses, we do desert species, we do shrubs, and we do trees. What I'm working with here is a lawn grass mix, and what I have to do is I have to separate components of the mix, which are ryegrass, fescue, and bluegrass, and then those components will be planted. Trevor is planting grass seed. This is red fescue, and we plant it on artificial media, or what we call a blue blotter, and that is moistened with potassium nitrate, which is a nutrient that the fescue needs to grow. And he will write some laboratory information on there, and then he'll plant 100 seeds in that box. And we plant 4 100 seed replicates, or 4 boxes per sample. We offer a variety of services. You can do something that's called a complete test, where you get a purity analysis, a germination analysis, and a noxious weed analysis. You can get single components like just a purity test, or just a germination test, or just a noxious weed test. We also do seed identification if someone brings in something and says, "Can you tell me what this is?" We also can do a tetrazoleum test, which is a viability test. We can do a vigor test, where we stress the seed to see how it performs. And we can also do seed count if somebody wants to know how many seeds per pound they have.